car sales expected to increase this year in Hawaii. The state is reminding car owners about its lemon law. It's meant to help protect you, well, against buying a lemon. In tonight's Action Line Consumer Alert, Sean Ibarra has some helpful reminders if you find yourself in a sour situation.
Buying a new vehicle can be a long and complicated process. But what happens when the car you bought isn't living up to its expectations?
So if you buy a new car and it turns out to have a defect that substantially impairs the doesn't warrant the use of the car, you can file a demand for arbitration with our office.
But in order for your vehicle to qualify as a lemon, it must first meet some requirements.
Firstly, the consumer should allow the manufacturer the opportunity to try to repair the problem. And after that, if it's still not working, then the consumer needs to file a notice with the manufacturer. So the manufacturer is on notice that there's a defect or a problem with the car.
And the law only works with vehicles under 2 years old or 24,000 miles, whichever comes first. If your vehicle meets those requirements, the state can help.
The Lemon Law Office will set up an actual arbitration. The consumer can go in and make his or her argument for why the car is defective and why it should be replaced.
But not everything is covered.
So not all defects are going to qualify for lemon law. If you've got a persistent rattle or there's a persistent squeak, that may not substantially impair the use of that car.
The state does want to remind consumers that it doesn't act on their behalf, but instead acts as an objective third party.
We actually had a recent case where, short of going to the arbitration process, we were able to assist the consumer with getting a buyback of the vehicle.
If you have questions about the state's Lemon Law program, head to the Action Line section of our website, khon2.com. Sean Ibarra, KHON2 News.